Doc was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing handshakes at least. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Very cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help me to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. Cool. Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed axis designs. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future. Prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. And a little creepy. Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface. Revolutionary, but not 100% stable. We need to refine this design. Did it! Finished.